Situated. Here we go. And they're off. Hurricane Susan breaks well. LS Jenny Jenny, they're simply stated, and Cupid's Dart from that high draw as they make their way into the first turn. Simply stated leans from Cupid's Dart. Hurricane Susan nicely up the near side. On the outside, Stormy and Bold grabs that fourth spot. LS Jenny Jenny running in fifth. At the rail, Cool June. Mark for Amnesty out wide. LS Jenny Jenny took up sharply there. LS Jenny Jenny pulled up through the pack after checking sharply. Mel's Sister weak in the woods, then LS Jenny Jenny, who checked on the first turn. Magnolia Rose and Miss Aries drop back to 11th. The opening quarter for Simply Stated, 25 1/5 seconds. Gabriel Saez trying to catch them napping with Simply Stated, leading Cupid's Dart by just inside a length. Hurricane Susan has an opening down there at the rail. Hurricane Susan trying to come on through. Stormy and Bull kept close running in fourth, now the half mile to go. Cool June is fifth. Weak in the Woods, sixth. On the outside, Mark for Amnesty, seventh. Six lengths off that leader. Then Mel's Sister, LS Jenny Jenny being cajoled along. Further back, Magnolia Rose and Miss Aries still a hard-ridden last. Half mile in 50 and one, halfway through the far turn. And Cupid's Dart now has taken the lead from Simply Stated, Hurricane Susan. Cool June coming four wide. Mark for Amnesty, same pace. Weak in the Woods at the rail, top of the stretch. Three quarters, 1:16 and 4. In the final furlong and a half, Cupid's Dart set down by James Graham, Hurricane Susan, and Kurt Bork on the outside. Cool June third, one paced. Simply Stated drop back once headed, then Mark for Amnesty and Magnolia Rose has gone past Tired Ones. It's Cupid's Dart and Hurricane Susan in a close run. Hurricane Susan just with the upper hand. Hurricane Susan! Hurricane Susan from Cupid's Dart. Those two are well clear from Simply Stated, and Cool June ran fourth in a well spread out lot, finishing in dribs and drabs.